father first on Father's Day. What do you want to tell him?
I want to tell my dad, hi dad, I miss you and I hope to see you soon. He lives in the States kasi. So usually I spend Father's Day with my dad. I have a little girl. I'm wearing a necklace. This is my happy hour.
What is it?
It's on Jesus Christ. He went to visit his sister as a girl. Tapos before leaving, he got me a here, he really wore my necklace for me. So we've been keeping your heart.
Redefine barriers. Reimagine possibilities. This is the act of signature living. Tonight, feel worry-free and celebrate life as the highest form of art. Explore with your senses. Experience life at its grandest.
I think you found a new job.
It's not a new job. It's actually an old hobby that I never exposed because it was just something I did for myself. And again, if you have nothing to
do you reimagine your life? Share it with tonight's official hashtags. Hashtag reimagine life. Hashtag smart signature. And tag us at @reimaginePH and @livesmart.
What does it mean for you to be a
Mokuba?
Client.
Well, you know, that's a really empowerment. You know, the LGBT community makes up a big part of pageantry.